you had some trouble during the course of this month. I know the enemy has scorched you more this month than probably all of last year, because you were trying to reflect holiness, and you ain't gonna be able to go through that without catching some hell. But you ought to be in a place right here, right now, where you gotta say, for God I'm gonna leave, and for God I'm gonna die, in spite of what the enemy tried. Nevertheless, I owe God a praise. I gotta bless the one who blesses me. I'm not trying to provoke you to this, but I'm telling you, it's your attitude, it's your posture that I look at. Everybody got an answer, but there ought to be some kind of praise in your posture that allow me to know that you appreciate what God already done for you. All right, y'all be seated. We're gonna move. One thing I understand. Serving the Lord is a discipline. Circumstances that you really don't feel like giving him what he wants. But Paul says, I press. You got to find yourself pressing just to give God what he wants. Because when you give him what he wants, he'll give you what you need. Would you grab somebody by and say, if you give him what he wants, he'll give you what you need. All right, y'all be seated.